This is Ben Lang Henricks of Genie Ad Software with a mini lesson called Make a Meme, Scaling, Cropping, and Adding Text to an Animated GIF. In this case, we're going to use this dancing bear. We'll open it up in GIMP. And you'll see that each layer is one of the frames. Now we can scale it quite easily. Just go in and make sure that you're linked together, and so that when you scale it, it'll scale both dimensions and scale, and that'll work just fine. If we want to crop it, it's a little bit more complicated. We go into the canvas size. In this case, we don't want the dimensions linked because we just want to make it more narrow. So let's change it to 350. And then we'll shift it to where most of the action happens. And now we need to make sure that the resize layers is set to all layers. That's key. Okay, so now we have it resized. If we want to add text to it, if you look at each of these layers, you'll see that each layer is only the difference between the previous layer. So we need to look for a place down at the bottom where there's empty space, meaning that they all share the same. And then we'll go to that bottom frame, because the image layers are combined, and we'll make some text. I want it to be white, because that's typical for a meme. You could obviously make it any color. So I'm going to go in and I'm going to pick a font that I think works well for this theme, and then just set the font size a little bit higher, and now I'm going to go ahead and type a funny phrase or something. In this case, I'm going to say, I gotta pee so bad, because that's what the dancing bear looks like. And we can adjust that size, and in this case, I'll also center it, just because that makes it look right. Now you notice it's kind of yellow, and so I checked the mode, and it turns out it's index colors. I'll just change it to RGB. When you do this and you click on the text, it's going to say you're changing the text, so just confirm that. So there we have it, but now you need to merge that text layer down onto the bottom layer, because it can't be a separate layer. When you run it now, that the text will show up on all the others because there isn't anything overwriting it. So we'll do an animation playback and see that it works. And let's save it and go out back to our browser and view it, and there it is. It's cropped and resized, scaled, and with text. Thank you very much. Stay tuned for other mini lessons on GIMP.